wanted to be the best I could be. I wanted to help the people I trained. And I think my motivation was too, I got from my dad especially, and my brother. He said, you're never so good you can't get better. That was one thing. And he said, didn't say it exactly in these words. He didn't say it this way. But don't be so arrogant not to think you can't learn from anybody. You can learn something from everybody. And what my motivation was always, I enjoyed the players.